Hello, you're watching Proactive London. I'm joined by Alessandro Zamboni. He's the CEO of Supply at ME Capital. Alessandro, good to speak to you today.
Good to speak to you, Stephen.
So, Alessandro, Supply at ME has just announced a £5.6 million funding agreement with Negma. Take us through it and what's behind this loan.
Yes. Firstly, we have to say that for us it's a great announcement because as previously we spoke with the market, SYME had several opportunities, several investors, asset managers that were very interesting to the company, to the growth trajectory of the company. And the board of directors selected Negma because Negma also had experience in supporting companies with a growth trajectory. And so this facility is very interesting because firstly, we have to say that we draw down the first five. I know that the market is concerned by the dilution. I'm the main shareholder, and so we don't want a big dilution. And so each tranche will be used in order to support strategic acquisition like TradeFlow Capital acquisition. So it's a big point. And the second point is that we can repay the notes in cash. This is another angle of the facility that at Negma were very happy to negotiate because Negma understood our direction, understood our business plan, and is keen to support us in also new upcoming milestones.
Let's go back a step and take a look at Supply at ME Capital itself, because you came to the market last year and you provide inventory monetization. So capital raised and also the deal with TradeFlow all supports this. Negma, also an investment platform, which provides smaller companies with access to funding. So it all fits in very nicely.
Yes, I think that is important from our side to work with the partners that understood our model because are in the same market, in the same sectors. And so Negma know very well our business model, understood that each pound that we achieve through this facility will use to create more value of the cost of capital. And accordingly, the share price has to increase because we are not using the capital to pay debt to negative working capital. We use the capital to leverage the capital and create more value for a company, and so the company will have a higher value. Negma know this mechanism. We are not under any debt spiral. I saw the market, the concern about this facility. This facility is provided for SYME, and SYME is a growth company. And also the TradeFlow Capital acquisition is very interesting for Negma because it's in the same market, understood the trade finance and the importance of the inventory monetization facility. So technically, we'll see that Negma and SYME, we can work together, in order to support each milestones, also upcoming milestones. We are keen to update the market after the annual report that are under we are going to publish soon. But the market will see the reason of this strategic facility.
And Alessandro, I presume, and particularly due to the coronavirus last year, there must be huge demand for supply chain financing at this point.
Yes, there are two drivers that we are seeing. Firstly, the demand. The demand, honestly, was huge before the coronavirus. Obviously, after or during this next normal phase is more higher. But we also see partners that are interested to work with us. We see more opportunities in fintech banks that before coronavirus could be considered competitors and now are calling us in order to work alongside, in order to support these inventory needs of all the client companies basically in the world.
So will you be looking for other partners such like Negma?
We are looking at two different type of partners. Negma is a partner with reference to potential facility in order to get more fresh capital for strategic acquisition. This is a key message. We want to use capital that has a cost in order to create more value. And Negma is a partner that understood this approach. In addition, we have a business partner, so an inventory funder partner, self-funding partner. The partner that the inventory funder that worked with us starting last October is keen to have a global portfolio. The partner with TradeFlow Capital. So our ecosystem, yesterday I counted how many partners we have now in place. We have over 70 partners that are banks, fintech platforms, originators that now are working with SYME. And the reason is because we are a very interesting product. And accordingly, all these partners made the due diligence on us, and obviously the mutual due diligence. And so giving you the right reply, after the COVID, we see a great opportunity to work alongside further partners that before COVID was competitors and now could want to create synergies.
Okay, so some of the funds from the funding agreement with Negma will help to support completion of the TradeFlow acquisition. Also working capital for the company. Are you also looking at entering new markets at all, Alessandro?
Yes. As the market know, investors know, we are open as usual to get opportunities, to achieve opportunities. And I hope we can update the market with a very interesting initiative that I think that the market will react very well, because technically, thanks to this fresh capital, we have the opportunity to cherry pick a specific situation and also create more value for a company. So our expectation is that thanks to the capital, we can get more high value initiatives that are strategic. The working capital will be repaid, will be managed thanks to the monetization. And this strategic capital will be helpful for cherry pick high value headed initiatives.
Okay, and also news out today is that you're looking at a potential dual listing of your shares, potentially on a market like NASDAQ.
Yes, it's correct. There are several investors in Europe and US that asked us to improve the access to our shares. The point is that now we are listed in a compartment of the main market that create difficulties for European investors or US investors. And we are working also, we are dialoguing with a new corporate broker in order to create a sort of new stream that allow the SYME shares, since we are global, we want to give the access to all the world, all the markets, to have the opportunity to buy SYME shares. And so dual listing, ADR program like NASDAQ, the Switzerland exchange, or other opportunities, the board of directors is very keen to evaluate. We are also evaluating other more innovative opportunities. As soon as possible, we'll update the market, because it's another way to allow us to improve the business of SYME and the TradeFlow Capital, that basically we are now operating together and we are now promoting this unique global inventory end-to-end platform.
Well, exciting times for the company. I hope you'll keep us updated on any new developments, but thanks for chatting to us today, Alessandro.
Indeed. Thank you, Stephen.
That's Alessandro Zamboni. He's the CEO of SYME Capital.
Thank you. Cheers.